Well, good morning. Happy Tuesday, Southern West Virginia. Now, Shakira mentioned earlier we had those layers on, and so did I, as it's very chilly out there this morning. We have this cold front hitting us. We're sitting in those upper 30s, low 40s, more so those upper 30s. Currently sitting in Beckley at 41 degrees, 39 in Oak Hill, so we're fluctuating, and 40 in Fayetteville. We're going to climb consistently today into those mid to upper 60s, so a bit warmer than what we saw yesterday. Now on to my favorite part of the morning, as we talk about every single day, our Sheetz dog walking forecast. Today we're featuring Rudy, courtesy of Sarah Cook. Rudy looks like he's in trouble, and that is just adorable. I love that face. Now we're always taking more photos, send them to our Stormwatch Facebook or my Facebook to get your pups on air in the mornings. Now today's a great day to head outside as we see that sunshine, a little bit warmer than it was yesterday. So yesterday we saw really in those upper 50s, low 60s, and today we're looking at those upper 60s. So we are going to be a bit warmer today, and we are just seeing some sunshine, just a little bit of cloud coverage. So great day to head out on those long walks. Now, taking a look at our radar, we're picking up just a bit right now. We do have some pretty low rain chances going forward. We're not really seeing any rain up until Thursday, where we do have a 60% chance of scattered showers, which will roll all the way into Saturday with 30%. But as of right now, for the rest of the week upcoming, we do see some sunshine out there, just little to no cloud coverage before it rolls in on Wednesday. So what does this do for our temperatures? We're still sitting at an average of 65 degrees here in Southern West Virginia. We're just above it today at 66. Now we have a high for the week is what we're looking at tomorrow at 70. And once we see that 60% chance of scattered showers rolling in on Thursday, we see that we drop well below average on Friday with a high of 61 degrees, and then heading into the weekend, we see those low to mid 60s as well. So we're still seeing pretty cool temperatures, pretty mild out there, but definitely a change from what we saw last week with those really warm temperatures, warm for what we would typically see here in Southern West Virginia at this time of year. Now tomorrow we see that beautiful sunshine once again. Winds are going to go really west around 5 miles per hour around later on in the day. We see temperatures reaching 70 degrees in Oak Hill, so we're really looking at those upper 60s. We have a few of those low 60s to mid as well. This weekend, I'm sure we're all excited for it. We see partly sunny skies, small rain chances ahead, but on Sunday, we see mostly sunny skies. That cloud coverage goes out, and we see temperatures in those mid 60s, and our lows are climbing into those upper 40s, but for the rest of the week, we see mostly sunny skies with low rain chances ahead.